Tennessee Supreme Court picked a new state attorney general. Jonathan Skrmetti will replace Attorney General Herbert Slatery on September 1st. Slatery served an 8-year term as the top lawyer in the state, and Skrmetti has served as the chief legal counsel for Tennessee Governor Bill Lee since December of 2021. He has also served as Tennessee's chief deputy attorney from 2018 until late 2021.